over to Silverstone for the vintage meeting in July. The sun shone, and the paddock was full with most tasty machinery. The Bernardo Hazan was there. So was the number painting lady. Briggs was there to drive Mephistopheles, the Fiat. This is quite a handful with 21 litres of power. He's got his brakes adjusted all right, but possibly too much. Light cars had their own event. A very tasty Maserati on the start line. And a complete rebuild of an Austin 7. Engine out, that looks to me as if he might be in a little bit of a rush to get to the start line. And it's at the start line that we find the starter running a handicap event. This was the club relay race. Slightly less competitive, but gives drivers an opportunity to try out the Silverstone circuit. The club is very fortunate to be able to use the Silverstone Club Circuit twice a year for its own race meeting. Drivers change over for the second half of the handicap event. So the relay race is coming to an end as a Fraser Nash crosses the line. And Briggs is towed into life in Mephistopheles. This was one of its only appearances for the year, for it was destined to end up in a museum in Italy. And during the race, it acquitted itself pretty well. There's a Lagonda on the edge, round Woodcote. Plenty to see, including a nice little spin at Woodcote. Mephistopheles again, in full flight. Checkered flag out. and the bucket with a little bit of cement to get rid of an oil spill. Schellenberg in the Bernarda Hassan. The start of another race.